Fortune, Pennsylvania Avenue. Straight down. It would turn into Independence Avenue. Which would take you straight past the Capitol building. Pennsylvania Avenue would then pick up on the other side. What a beautiful day in Washington, D.C. I'm supposed to hit probably 80. Partly high, 82. As you can see, not a cloud in the sky. So, 11 a.m. on Thursday morning. In the days when Washington, D.C. was considered murder capital of the world, you wouldn't want to dare make a left turn going down this street. This would be Pennsylvania and Minnesota Avenue. You make a left anyway. It's horrible. That was not a police station. Subsequently, that became a police station because of all of the murders in this area. Horrible area. All the crack addicts used to just lie under the trees. There was a liquor store to the left. It's probably still there. Building was not there. Things has changed. This is a very nice area now. I'm approaching what we call here the Sousa Bridge. To the right, buildings to the right, that's considered, that's Washington, D.C. That's the jail. Worked for 7 years over there. That would have been, if you'd taken the, not the green line, the orange line, and the blue, there's a stop right here, the next street light called Potomac Avenue, and the stop before that would be Eastern Avenue on the orange and green eye. Not green, orange. orange and a yellow line. That's what I'm saying. Orange and blue. Green line do not come here. It pass. Come to the left of here, which will take you to the Congress Heights and
out, put the chair.